went to the crab beach this morning, where the crabs were dancing and performing. All day long, their claws clapped to the beat. They had a great time and played fun music indeed. When the crabs finished the song, they ran along and hid to secretly plan their next surprising hit. Not far from there, two children sat and chatted. They couldn't agree about anything that mattered. The little girl wanted to build a castle from sand. And the little boy wanted to break it with his hand. And sometimes they would swap places, and then the boy would build the castle and the girl would mess it up again. The children laughed and laughed till their stomachs ached. They now agreed on everything because their love was great. The parasols looked across, they clapped and were happy. They opened and closed their canopies fast and snappy. What fun it is to be a parasol, opening and closing and enjoying it all. Not only the crabs play music so well, the parasols can also chime like a bell. After listening to the parasol band, the children went for a walk down the beach hand in hand. They were light on their feet. How sweet! Not far from there was an ice cream stand. Hey, there's the crab. He called all his friends to come and have a treat. So that was the surprise. How sweet! It's such a dream on a hot day to have ice cream. The crabs ordered 3 flavors at least, and with their good friends they had a great feast. The little girl got an ice cream cone. The little boy got one all of his own. How delicious, everyone did say. This was fun. What a great day. Bye-bye, lovely couple. Goodbye, little crabs. And goodbye to you, children.